expense reports from intelligence.
I don't believe it. Did they give you any trouble?
No, not at all.
Oh. Documentation attached. Well, I couldn't be happier.
So how are you settling in?
Oh, fine. Fine. The apartment's a bit earnest and Sovietic, but it's very comfortable.
Yes, well, we all have the same furniture, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It comes from one small factory in Clermont-Ferrand.
My God. Things certainly are different here.
You find it different from your days with Renault, do you?
Well, yes, I do. You know, never mind a license to kill. Those boys certainly have a license to spend money.
Well, at least it breaks the routine.
Yeah.
Oh, I started on transportation this morning.
Good.
So far, I'm up to 57 windshield wiper blades in the past 6 months.
Seven.
What are they driving through, sulfuric acid?
I expect it's all the locals spitting on the windscreens. Oh, my God. Is it the Swedish or the Swiss embassies holding this little soiree?
I think it's the Swiss. No. You're right. It's definitely the Swedish.
Oh, well, then we're over here.
Planning to inflict on us tonight. Well, those Chinese acrobats again, I hope. There's a limit to the number of times I can watch a man trying to get his leg around the back of his neck.
Oh, well, Frau Barton said there's going to be an opera performance.
Hello.
Is there some diva passing through town?
No, it's a local singer. They're going to hear excerpts from Madama Butterfly.
I'm embarrassed to admit I've never seen Madame Butterfly.
Really?
Don't tell anyone, though. But one or two people around here are thinking I'm profoundly cultured.
Fall in love with an American sailor. A big mistake.
Why is that?
He will marry her, but he's not serious. Has now left her. He's not coming back.
Thank you very much. I really enjoyed it.
Mademoiselle
Song. It was a beautiful performance.
Thank you.
I've always seen opera singers as overweight ladies in too much bad makeup.
Bad makeup is not unique to the West.
I've never seen a performance as convincing as yours.
Convincing? me as a Japanese woman? Did you know the Japanese used thousands of our people for medical experiments during the war? But I gather such an irony is lost on you.
No, no, what I meant was, you made me see the beauty of the story, of her death. It's pure sacrifice. I mean, he's not worthy of it, but what can she do? She loves him so much. It's very beautiful.
Well, yes, to a Westerner.
I beg your pardon?
It's one of your favorite fantasies, isn't it? The submissive Oriental woman and the cruel white man.
Well, I don't think so.
Consider it this way. What would you say if a blonde cheerleader fell in love with a short Japanese businessman? He marries her and then goes home for 3 years. During which time she prays to his picture and turns down marriage from a young Kennedy. Then when she learns her husband has remarried, she kills herself. Now, I believe you would consider this girl to be a deranged idiot, correct? But because it's an Oriental who kills herself or a Westerner, you find her beautiful.
Yes. Well, I see your point.
The point is, it's the music, not the story. Monsieur...
Gallimard, René Gallimard.
If you wish to see some great theater, come to the Beijing Opera sometime. Further education?